Organizations adopt Scrum to become more agile. That's what they hope for. That's their goal, their purpose. Becoming more agile means often increasing their agility, being able to be faster on the market with higher quality, more reliability, with a revived workforce, re-energized workforce, closing the distance with customers so that they have higher customer satisfaction and so on. So agility basically means being able to adapt to new insights, new circumstances, evolutions on the market, evolutions from your competition. Scrum tries to give you lots of opportunities to adapt. So in Scrum, which thrives totally on the process of inspection adaptation, inspection in a way is pointless without adaptation. If you're only going to use Scrum to inspect and look at the past, report status and so on, that's pointless in changing complex, fierce, competitive environments. So inspection without adaptation is pointless. Nothing in Scrum is designed to be only about the past. So at Sprint Planning, we look forward to the next sprint. Based on the current state of product backlog, changes, improvements and so on that we want to realize, on a daily basis at the Daily Scrum, we look forward to the next day of work. So make sure that within, as a development team, possibly 3 to 9 people, we don't get out of line with each other for more than 24 hours. By the end of the sprint, at the sprint review, despite the name, we still look forward based on what was created in this sprint, what taking into account changes in the market, strategies within the company, new insights from the review. The goal is to make sure that we're going to build the right stuff in the next couple of sprints. So all Scrum events are designed to be forward-looking. So adaptation without inspection would be sort of chaos, would be directionless almost. Obviously, in a number of consecutive sprints, you're going to work towards goals, ambitions, objectives. You're not really sure whether it's going to work out. You're not really sure whether you're going to actually make it. That's why you want to be inspecting and adapting. So that even along the road, you might want to reset your objectives, your goals, your ambitions. So Scrum is more about inspection, adaptation, working yourself through a path, embarking on a journey, and that will bring you to sometimes quite unpredictable destinies.